Okay. Hello, teachers. My name is สืบสกุลคำไร This is my project. My project is do about the Allee Omlon. This is my work piece.Industrial robot models. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 station. The station first. The first station is do about pick and paste in the socket. Go to the station two. The station two it will be packed.Pack the box in the box. In the box is have the workpiece and socket workpiece. The socket workpiece it will go to the station 3. The station T. This is a pallet sizing. It will put the pallet.And put the box it together. It have 4 multiply 4 and go to the section 4. The section 4 it will be the this the process. It will be go to the do something.It will pack in the box. In the box, go out in the last station. This the box. The box is have the workpiece socket and box of socket workpiece and combine together in this.Station is station it will be packed and go to the station 4. The station 4 it will be picked in box and move to the pallet output the last section the pallet is go out. Okay, It is overall of my overviews and go to the simulation simulation and my computer is no it have problem about the RAM the CPU I'm not sure about that isIf I run together in all station, it's slowly, but the robot something is not work. I'm not sure about that, but I think it's have more robot, and I'm try to run it. Okay.The station 1 is put on the workpiece and this is the socket of workpiece. The robot ABB is we put it together. This is a thing is maybe low and stop and it's very slowly and I change to the it is. Oh, sorry. Missed the simulation and go out to the section 1. Okay, controller is starting. And go to the packing master. Okay. To the camera sensor.